Hughes with typical speed. Deep right wing, got the shot. And Drew DeRitter made the stop. Might be the best skater of the group. Take a look at Quinn Hughes making it happen here. Worked around Keandre Miller, holding on to the short side post. Drew DeRitter to make the stop. Mattias Samuelsson up the middle, dropping it, Farabee. Right wing and over the line, Wahlstrom looks for play. Took the shot, scores! And here come the Teddy Bears. 4-1. Take a look here. Wahlstrom, the leading goal scorer for the U18s, walks in good shape. And he snapped it in the far post. And the Teddy Bears came running down. Farabee up for Wahlstrom with Giles over the line. Giles leaving it, moving it, Adam Samuelsson for Giles, scores! And it's 4-2. Another Teddy Bear comes out on the ice. And you count on him to score this goal. Nice setup by Adam Samuelsson. Giles on the left wing, snapped it in. Time of the goal, 8:42. DeBoer holding it, good play. Left point, Mattias Samuelsson a shot. Hit traffic, Giles, an empty net, score! Let's take a look here. Giles at the goal line. See Levine a little out of position there. And Giles with his second of the night, it comes at 16:53.